My name is Rico. I'm so excited to be at Cosmopop Asia. We're at the Hong Kong Convention and Exhibition Center. Now, Cosmopop Asia is the largest beauty exhibition in Hong Kong. But as a buyer, when you come here, how do you make the most out of your time? So today, we're going to introduce you to a special expert buyer to give you some tips. So let me introduce to you Bart from Medicare. Please welcome. Hello, sir. So, wow, I see you have your whole luggage bag with
you. Yes, I'm completely ready to go for a show visit, yes.
All right. So, I mean, I know this has been like several years that you have been to Cosmopop Asia. So, could you guys first give us some tips about once you arrive to this exhibition, what do you have to do?
The very first what you need to do is to kind of make up your mind, first of all, where you to get your tickets.
Definitely.
So there actually are two ways to get your ticket. Number one is either behind us, you just queue up and you register yourself as a visitor.
Yes.
Or if you want to do it the quick and more efficient way, then you do that online before pre-registration. Mm-hmm. And then basically, Cosmopop will send you the ticket at your company address.
Mm-hmm.
You take a badge holder, put it in, and you're ready to go.
Once you get in here, this is the most important booklet that you would ever need to get.
The Bible of Cosmopop.
Yes, definitely. And I see, I mean, like inside, there is like a map of everything. But as you can tell, there are thousands of booths in here.
Correct.
So could you tell us a little bit about your strategy or if you have any plan to actually make the most out of this whole experience?
So yeah, as you can see, it's a very, very large exhibition. What I do is actually I pre-select the halls which are most relevant to my industry, within beauty industry. And I basically first do these halls, and if I then still time left afterwards, I start to visit the other floors. That's the most important what we need to do.
This exhibition is massive. There are hundreds of booths in here, but it is categorized by different countries, so it'll be easy for you to navigate, right?
That's true, and you can actually kind of navigate by following the big country flags which are hanging up from the ceiling.
Yes.
To give you a kind of directory.
If you're a new buyer, once you reach a specific booth, what's the first thing that you have to do?
The first thing you have to do is to bring a massive amount of business cards with you. That's the very first thing, because otherwise you're going to be a little bit lost.
Definitely.
And the second thing is, once you start a conversation, basically manufacturer is going to ask you your preference of if you have a kind of short list of products, or is this really something where you want them to introduce to you actually what they're able to do.
There's so many amazing things at Cosmopop Asia. However, it's so massive, so obviously sometimes you may get overwhelmed. So could you lastly share with us, how do you deal with that mentality? And also, what are some great tips to make sure you get what you want?
Right. I would say, at the end, quality goes over quantity. The first priority is not to visit the whole event or the whole fair. It's better actually that you prepare yourself as good as possible, pre-select, if you can pre-select the suppliers, and go to these halls first. If you then still have time and you visit the rest of the venues, that's fine.
That is a perfect tip. Thank you so much, Bart, for sharing your valuable feedback with us. So I guess let's see them next year.
In November 2020.
Bye.
Bye.